play with you. Do you want to clear up? Say hello to my new friend!
Man, Jesus Christ, they're everywhere. We got your car out in front, but the entry collapsed, so we couldn't get to you. We can use the underground passage to the backyard and then to your car.
Fucking go, man, let's go.
Thank you. dispararon.
¿En qué es un poco de volada?
¡Tenemos que matarlo! ¡Está
muerto!
To me!
Come on!
Voy a llenar de...
Come on!
¡Tíngalo, chico!
Fuck you, you fucking maricón!
Yes? Speak to me.
The job is done. Montana is gone. Everything is destroyed. Nothing left. The policia have taken over the mansion, but there's nothing left. Nothing for him to come back to. His empire is destroyed.
Why? You don't listen, pendejo. Not even to yourself. You fucked up. You fucked up good because you caused this. This everything. What happened? What the fuck happened? Oh, Antonio, man. Why didn't you fucking listen? Hey, Sosa! You thought you could take me? No! No, I take Tony Montana down by me! You hear me, Sosa, you cocksucker? No one but me. You did me a favor, you shit. Got rid of my baggage. Made me lean like before. Okay, what you gotta do to make it right? To get everything back? Sosa! That prick gotta die! Gonna bring out a war against that fuck! Anybody who tries to work with him, fuck them all!
Sheffield & Associates, how can I help you?
Yeah, I wanna talk to George.
May I ask who's inquiring?
Why don't you tell him Tony Montana would like to have a word with him? Hello? You there?
Of course, Mr. Montana. Mr. Sheffield is interested to speak with you as well.
Okay. Do you want to let me in, or is this how we're going to do business now? Do the hole in the wall?
Mr. Sheffield is having a business lunch at the Babylon Club at the moment. I can tell him that you wish to speak with him.
That's okay.
It takes violence to come.
go there.
Mr. Montana? Jesus Christ, I thought you were dead.
You writing a fucking book or what?
No, I just... Do you know how hard it's been to get any good coke around here?
Is that Hossa Sheffield in the club?
Yeah, he in here. There's a couple of guys from Vice in here, too. Watch your back, Tony.
Thanks, man.